National Environment Management Authority has embarked on a massive campaign to restore degraded wetlands and other water catchments in Rampara District. The Western Region NEMA manager, led by team of enforcement officers under the command of Rampara Resident District Command Commissioner Imi Katere, to effect the mission. Our reporter has the details.
According to Jikonias Musingwire, the massive restoration was triggered by continued destruction of natural resources by individuals, which has resulted in scarcity and drying up of the water table, loss of biodiversity, and loss of cool microclimates. Agricultural crops, trees were destroyed during the operation, and they also unblocked drainage channels to reinstate the hydrology of the place.
The wetland restoration is done to ensure that what we had lost through human activity back to normal. So that is what we are doing. We are blocking drainage channel, we are removing agricultural crops, we are removing eucalyptus trees, such that the hydrology of the place is restated.
Musingwire dismissed claims that NEMA wetland restoration operations favor the rich and only affect the poor, saying the operations, which will cover the whole district.
There is no segregation. Where we started from in this Ihoho wetland, it was being owned by rich people. The poor whom we are saying we are marginalized, they were renting from the person for money, and at the same time you are renting out the public resource. So for us, we are not segregating. Once we start the restoration, we start it upstream until we discharge the water where we want to reach.
The Rampara Residents District Commissioner Imi Katera warned that tough actions will be taken against those who will not adhere to NEMA directives.
We have launched a massive restoration of the degraded wetlands in Rampara District. Today, as you can see around, this wetland had been heavily encroached by some individuals, and they had been given a notice by the NEMA office and the environmental office at the Rampara District Department of Environment.
He also warned the rich people who will bother to bribe NEMA officials that they will be arrested.
Be in other areas, but not in Rampara. Maybe in other areas that we favor the poor. No, we favor the rich to the detriment of the poor. That is not true, because here where we are standing right now, there are two rich men who have been owning and even claiming that they purchased this place from NEMA. And we have begun with the rich men today. So today is an example that we don't favor the rich people. And this is a warning to any other person who purports to be a rich and he thinks he can corrupt everything.
During the 39th Tarehe Sita celebrations at Utalangu Playgrounds in Nakaseke, President Yoweri Museveni issued express instructions for the restoration of wetlands that have been degraded. Meanwhile, wetland encroachers in Kagadi District have surrendered to government. Residents led by the area chairperson LC1 surrendered to the authorities, seeking for mercy, and called for an intervention meeting that was also attended by the RDC, LC5 chairman, the mayor of Kagadi Town Council, and the presidential advisor. Semataka asked government authorities to forgive them on condition that they would restore the destroyed part of the swamp, but asked government to give them part of the Central Reserve Forest under the Collaborative Forest Management System in order for them to earn a living.
It resorted to the cutting down the natural forest which has been existing in this place to look for where to dig. So we have been looking for survival, and that's why we decided and opted to smash the bush, to smash the forest, so that we can look for where to plant crops and look for survival. Because
I'm going to make sure that I'm going to use my existing staff, like the environment officer, wetlands officer, forest officer, that team, the natural resource, to make sure that we have made civic education across all the sub-counties in the district, and we make sure that these places are protected.
Lillian Ruteraho, the Kagadi District RDC, tasked political leaders not to involve politics in the matters to do with the environmental protection. About 60% of the wetlands in Kagadi District were encroached on and destroyed after the population increased and people lacked land for expansion, thus opting for the wetlands. This report was compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo and Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.